Hi, fans of high quality entertainment. I'm in my car, just about to go into a store to return something. But that's not what this video is about. This video is about rant videos. I see them every day. It's like every time somebody has something to complain about, they make a video, they upload it, and they rant away. I've never been like that. Every day I have complaints about things, but you know, as soon as something doesn't go my way, I don't, oh, I'm gonna make a YouTube video and upload it and complain to everybody. That doesn't really care. I've noticed this. You know, Glenn Kellaway from the basement, he just uploaded a rant video about shorts. Like, he doesn't like YouTube shorts. So what? You don't have to upload a video and complain about it. Don't do shorts. Don't look at them.
And I'm telling you, don't do them anymore. Stop. I'm the vinyl community policeman telling you that you will be arrested. Interpol's going to surround your house. FBI is going to have you on a most wanted list. You're not going to be able to go into a post office anywhere in the world without seeing your picture on a poster wanted for doing YouTube shorts.
You know, I make shorts to promote my channel. I make one or two a day. But I don't, you know, I don't care what other people do. I don't upload a video and rant about it. And mean Mr. Mayo, he's always uploading these rant videos. Like the last one, he was complaining that somebody got his food order wrong. It's like, oh well, somebody forgot a tomato and you have to do this big YouTube video rant about it. It's just so pathetic.
I said a quarter pound. She's not listening to anything. And I'm going out of my way to enunciate, to be loud, clear, slow. And this happens not just this young lady, but any young person this happens to.
Stop doing these stupid rant videos. And I mean, I could complain about, you know, I'm taking this back to the drugstore one a day. Because, you know, I was sitting in my car there the other day, waiting for it to warm up, and you know, I was bored, so I started reading the directions to all of my medications and vitamins. And this one, you know, it says directions for adults 14 years and above, and I'm above 14. Yes, I take vitamins, I take medications too, I'm old. Yeah, but it says here directions for adults and adolescents 14 years and above. Chew two gummies daily. It's one a day. It's not two a day. It's one a day. Why isn't this called two a day? Gets me so mad. Been taking one a day for weeks and weeks and weeks. I didn't know it was two a day. Whew, glad I got that off my chest. I feel better now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.